Mike and Francie did a terrific job of writing it. I thought we were going to accompany them, and then they said they didn't sing.
You're all going to be really glad we're not singing.
So you got what you got. Now, everybody knows the chorus is going to be
Goodnight Irene.